At the UC Irvine Alpha Stem Cell Clinic, researchers, clinicians, and caregivers all come together to develop and deliver novel therapies for a host of conditions: diabetes, burn injuries, neurological conditions like Parkinson's disease, and stroke. Add to this list a particularly grave disease, glioblastoma, or GBM. For 13 years, neuro-oncologist and director of the Alpha Stem Cell Clinic, Daniela Bota has been pursuing her passion to find more effective treatments for the disease.
Glioblastoma is the most common and sadly the most aggressive brain cancer with a very poor survival rate. It affects more than 200,000 people each year. We all know of it, as we have seen it take Senators Ted Kennedy and John McCain, Bo Biden, and the rock drummer Neil Peart. They all fought valiantly, but the nature of this disease has always allowed it to elude effective treatment. Glioblastoma treatment always relied on conventional cancer therapy, mainly a combination of surgery, radiation, and chemotherapy. My experience with the devastating nature of glioblastoma has driven me to seek new ways to fight this disease through broad collaboration with many different disciplines, an effort which is made possible in large part by CIRM. In collaboration with Ivita Biomedical, my colleagues in the neuro-oncology program at UCI Chow Family Comprehensive Cancer Center, and many other neuro-oncologists across the United States, we have embarked on a phase 2 clinical trial targeting glioblastoma stem cells. Our strategy is to train patients' own immune system to attack the root cause of the cancer's ability to return again and again, the cancer stem cells, which are what make glioblastomas so hard to overcome. What we are doing is to understand the biology of the tumor, how to target it, and using this fundamental understanding to enlist the patient's own immune system by creating a personalized vaccine from the tumor cells.
Our immune system is very good at attacking tumors. So the researchers train specific immune cells to recognize the tumor cells and then destroy them. When the tumor is removed, a part of it is taken to the Ivita Biomedical Production Facility. There, GBM tumor stem cells are separated. They then take some of the patient's own special immune cells, called dendritic cells, and load them with antigens from the GBM stem cells. The dendritic cells are helper cells that instruct other immune cells, cells whose function is to destroy bad, sick, or foreign cells in the body, to attack and kill the cancer cells. In this way, the treatment acts like a personalized vaccine, a vaccine made from the patient's own cells that recognizes the patient's specific tumor cells and causes the immune system to rid the body of the patient's distinct type of cancer cells.
With our partners, including UC Davis and UC San Diego, we have enrolled 60 patients in this trial. Since the treatment is made out of the patient's own cells, no patient have had any significant adverse side effect. The preliminary results of this clinical trial suggest a very promising increase in the number of patients surviving longer than 15 months, which compares favorably with the results of standard treatment with radiation and chemotherapy only.
An example of the efficacy of the treatment is one of its first patients, Daniel Boyd.
When Daniel started treatment at UCI, his tumor was about the size of a tennis ball. Now, I cannot detect the tumor on brain imaging, and he has no indication of active cancer, but he does have an active life of running and playing with his grandchildren. It is my passion, my intention, that we can one day deliver the same outcome for every glioblastoma patient. These results and this trial are only possible through the support of CIRM and the Alpha Stem Cell Clinic Network, and the collaboration of industry and of so many researchers who share the passion to find a cure for those who inspire us to go forward, our patients.